If you could only do one exercise for the rest of your life, what would it be? What is the exercise which tops all of the other exercises? And I'm not referring to sports, but one single exercise. Just like a pull-up. Imagine you were captured by monkeys, held hostage in a cage. What would you do to stay fit and healthy? This is a question I've pondered about for many years. I love doing push-ups, so maybe that would be it. But what about squats? While all these answers are fine and they do give you some sort of benefit, they also have one major issue. They only work a small portion of your body. While it's great to have a big chest, I don't want to have to sacrifice my back, abs, and legs in order to achieve it. Okay, so it has to be something with multiple benefits. I mean, I want to survive the rest of my life on this exercise. I want to stay healthy, I want to look good, and I want to dance like nobody's watching. But it has to do more than just work multiple muscles. Another important part of exercise is cardio. Cardio refers to your heart's ability to pump blood around the body efficiently. Why is this important? Because heart-related problems are the number one cause of death worldwide. Not only that, but people with greater cardiovascular health have lower risk of heart disease, obesity, getting a stroke, having diabetes, and even some forms of cancer. They have more energy, a better immune system, stronger bones, better sleep and brain function, and less anxiety and depression. It literally helps with almost every single biggest health issue that we face in today's society. But for some reason, people don't want to do it. They would rather sit on their ass, in activewear, eating junk food, and watching sad movies. And other types of movies. So let's replace the lotion with more motion. Now we're getting closer to our Super Saiyan Mega Mystery exercise. However, there's one more factor that we need to cover. Convenience. One of the biggest reasons that people don't exercise every single week is the lack of convenience. And this comes in many forms, however, the most common is time. We don't want to have to spend 2 hours every single day to get a workout in. So if the exercise allows us to get a nice full body workout in a short amount of time, then that is a huge win. The other biggest inconvenience is location. Because people usually require equipment to work out, they need to travel to a gym every single time they want to exercise. So if our exercise is completely equipment free, then it allows us to do it wherever, whenever. Now I'm sure by now you have a few exercise ideas of your own, however to help you out, let's quickly recap all the elements that make up this number one exercise. First off, it works our entire body. It also strengthens multiple muscle groups. It gets our heart rate high. It's a great calorie burner. It doesn't require a lot of time and it doesn't require any equipment. So if I could only do one exercise for the rest of my life, the exercise that I would choose is burpees. Seriously, think about it. Burpees work our legs, core, back, chest, and arms. And not only that, they also get our heart rate up super high in a short amount of time. Do 20 burpees and I promise you, your heart rate will double, which also makes it a great way to burn calories. And the best part is, you don't need any equipment and you could get a full body cardio and muscle workout done in 10 minutes. To suggest a few burpee workout ideas, you could do 50 or 100 burpees for time, 10 burpees a minute for 10 minutes, 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off for 10 minutes, aiming for as many reps as possible. I just did 100 burpees for time. My heart rate got as high as 130, I burned 108 calories and it took me 8 minutes 20. I dare you to try and beat my time. But make sure your chest touches the ground and your hands are above your head for the jump. And I will be resharing the best attempts that tag me on Instagram. I'm trying to hit 100,000 subscribers by the end of the year and I've got 9,000 left to go. So jump on this rocket ship before it takes off. Now go get out there and start winning and learning.